Introducing the CANedge, our second-generation CAN bus data logger. The CANedge combines ease of use with pro specs and a core focus on interoperability. The innovative Danish design delivers cutting-edge performance while keeping prices 50 to 80% below similar devices. Further, all software is 100% free and open source, with zero fees and no vendor lock-in. Let's look at four core features of the CANedge. First, the device is truly plug-and-play. Simply connect it to your CAN bus to start logging data in standalone mode, no PC required. You can record data across any CAN protocol, including J1939, OBD2, UDS, CAN Open, ISO Bus, and more. In addition, the device offers professional-grade specs. This includes two CAN channels with FD support, plus two LIN channels with both subscriber and publisher support. Your raw data is stored in the industry-standard MDF4 file format with zero frame loss on an extractable industrial SD card, and a high-precision real-time clock timestamps every message at a 50-microsecond resolution. Further, the CANedge is highly configurable. For example, the device will by default record all of the traffic on your CAN bus. However, you can easily configure which messages you record, their frequency, and triggers for when to start or stop logging. But that's not all. You can also set up transmit lists, compression, data encryption, and error frame logging in just a few clicks. Despite all of this functionality, the CANedge fits into the palm of your hand, weighing less than 100 grams. Mounting flanges enable quick installation, while a second port power supply lets you easily connect sensor to CAN modules like our CAN mod series. As a result, the CANedge 1 is an ideal black box data logger for use in R&D, diagnostics, and warranty dispute handling. But wait, that's just the CANedge 1. The CANedge 2 is identical to the CANedge 1, but also supports secure, automatic upload of log files to your own server via Wi-Fi. It's simple. When in range of a Wi-Fi network, the device starts offloading data from the SD card to your server, fully automating data collection. In addition, it supports over-the-air configuration and firmware updates, meaning you can manage any number of devices remotely. This makes it ideal for warehouse telematics, stationary assets, and periodic offloading. But what if no Wi-Fi is available? Here, the CANedge 3 offers 3G/4G connectivity instead of Wi-Fi. Simply insert your own SIM card to upload data from anywhere with cellular coverage. This makes the CANedge 3 perfect for on-the-go data collection across mobile assets like automotives and maritime vessels. The CANedge 1, 2, and 3 are also available with GPS and 3D IMU support. This lets you record 40-plus parameters like position, speed, altitude, trip distance, acceleration, and more, enriching your data with powerful contextual insight. In automotive deployments, sensor fusion enables up to 3 times better accuracy and even lets you retain a fix when entering GPS-hostile areas like urban cities, tunnels, or mines. Beyond the hardware itself, we provide software for device management and data processing. The CANedge Configuration Editor lets you modify your device JSON configuration file through a simple-to-use GUI interface. If you have connected a CANedge 2 or 3 to your server, you can also use CAN Cloud to log in and browse uploaded data, see the status of your devices, and perform over-the-air updates. Or if you prefer, you can simply map your S3 bucket as a local network drive. For data processing, you may prefer to use your existing software from Vector, Peak, or other vendors. Here, our MDF4 converters let you easily convert log files to other formats, like CSV, ASCII, or Trace. Alternatively, you can use the powerful SOMMDF GUI tool to review your raw data and DBC decode it for visualization, analysis, or export. For some use cases, you may need to process large amounts of data, create custom database integrations, or set up automated processing and alerts. For this purpose, you can load your log files natively in MATLAB's Vehicle Network Toolbox. Or you can use our free Python API. We, of course, provide script examples to get you started quickly. Finally, you can create actionable and beautiful visualizations of your data in custom Grafana dashboards that you can share in your team or with clients. Today, the CANedge is used by more than 5,000 companies across more than 100 countries, and it has become truly popular with engineers across both small companies and top-tier OEMs. Go to our website to learn more and contact us to get free quality sparring on your use case.